Maxwell Lutz in New York, or a New York coach to the head taking places.
Off the face. That's a blue, one red. One blue.
Okay, stop telling me what you want. I'm gonna look at the situation. Tired of that crap for a week. Okay, so he gets put down, right?
Yes.
He's gonna get turned for two. And then he's wanting a foul coming on top, which would be an offensive foul and an intention if he hasn't already gotten one. But, so he's going to come around. That's a point.
I wouldn't say anything wrong. But
one blue. As
then,
called,
then one blue.
And then one more blue.
One blue.
I just have a technical question.
Quickly.
Okay, on that two-on-one, can you actually take a guy's wrist and bend it against joint? Because he's kind of locking the elbow. And
I'll come over to you and.
Okay. We'll
okay.
Talk about
yeah.
It. Okay.
Sure.
Stop it! Stop it! They're both clubbing. Tell them to
There's
stop.
There's a reason why, and at the break, you're going to talk to your team. Okay? So call them over at the break.
Reb's locking the elbow and then taking the wrist out here, and that's why Blue's pissed.
So he's gotta watch, Reb's tie on the wrist and have the direction he's taking the forearm is getting a little bit to where I might stop it, but I don't want to influence what you do. I just want you to be aware of what's going on.
Watch Reb's tie.
Yes. Okay. So he
might be in the manipulation of the ball. Red's causing it on the wrist and elbows.
Anthony Tuttle, Minnesota, Met 10. Anthony Tuttle, Minnesota, first call, Met 10.
Stop! One blue.
Second call, Anthony Tuttle, Minnesota, Map 10. Tuttle, Minnesota, you're up on Map 10. Third and final call for Anthony Tuttle, Minnesota, Map 10. Anthony Tuttle, final call, Map 10.
Red.